Then there is the lady in white. This vengeful spirit is said to watch over the schoolhouse and protect the spirits of all the lost children.
She crawls and twitches as she patrols the halls of death.
She is not one to tangle with.